I just wanted to show you guys what happens after you take off your sprocket on a wheel that's been run pretty hard for quite a while. Some people are worried about the way the sprocket's attached, but if you look at all the spokes, they're all still nice and tight. No problems with any of them. So you can see the grooves that are made in the rubber, and bearings are good. Wheel's good. This is off of a cheap $100 bike from Big Five Sporting Goods, so just install it right and it will last.